Here's your caption, boys. Local hero shuns spotlight and pitches in.
What an angle.
Hey, where's Holber? How'd he get out of this?
Hey, everybody! Up here!
Simpson, stop frolicking and get to work.
Right away, Mr. Smithers.
Oh, no! The branch broke off!
Oh, good! He can grab onto them pointy rocks.
Oh, no! Them rocks broke his arms and legs!
Good Lord! He'll be sucked into the turbine.
That dummy worked like a charm, Dad.
Best $600 I ever spent. Come on, boy. We've earned this Saturday. Now let's make the most of it.
Marge, we can't tell you how sorry we are.
You have our deepest condolences. I'm sorry. I'm just nervous. I didn't mean any disrespect.
That's ridiculous. Homer's not dead. He's right out back in the hammock.
Hi, everybody.
Marge, I'm going to give you the card of our juvenile counselor.
A tombstone? Excuse me, sir. I think there's been a mistake.
Oh, no mistake. Your electricity is in the name of Homer J. Simpson, deceased.
Listen here. My name is Homer J. Simpson. You guys think I'm dead, but I'm not. Now, I want you to straighten this out without a lot of your bureaucratic red tape and mumbo-jumbo. What do you have in that secret government file anyway? I have a right to read it.
You sure do.
Who the heck is Margaret Simpson?
Your youngest daughter.
Your youngest daughter. Well, how about this? This thing says my mother's still alive. Oh, Mom, I'm sorry I never come to see you. I'm just not a cemetery person. Here lies Walt Whitman! Oh! Why does my death keep coming back to haunt me? Ah! Wait a minute. Mom?
Homer?
I thought you were dead.
I thought you were dead.
Let's just enjoy this moment.
Mom, there's something you should know about me. I almost always spoil the moment.
Believe it.
Hello.
This is so weird. It's like something out of Dickens.
Hey, since you were a no-show at all the big moments of my life, you owe me years of back presents. $22,000.
Kwanzaa, you!
Homer, don't be so hard on little.
What is his name?
Oh, I've missed moments like this. Mom?
Gotta run. Grandma stuff.
There's something fishy about Grandma.
Whenever we ask her where she's been all this time, she changes the subject.
And just now, when a police car drove by, she ran into the house.
She's nice.
But?
I just don't think you should get too excited about the woman who abandoned you for 25 years. You could get hurt again.
I guess I was just a horrible son and no mother would want me.
Oh, homie. Come on, you're a sweet, kind, loving man. I'm sure you were a wonderful son.
Spill it, Muddy Mayor. We're calling the cops.
Please don't.
All right, then we'll call your husband. Grandpa.
No, I'll talk.
Mom.
Oh, my little homie bear. Time for bed. Doing the big fig Newton. Here's the tricky part.
But Abe was stuck in his button-down plastic fantastic Madison Avenue scene.
Look at them sideburns. He looks like a girl.
Get your germ lab out of here.
How could I not become a radical when we were fighting a force of pure evil? We'd met the enemy and it was Montgomery Burns. Drastic action had to be taken to stop his war machine.
I put Homer to bed, Abe, and now I'm going out.
When this baby goes off, Burns Lab is gonna be history, man! Germ history!
Wait a minute. Bronchial tube's clearing.
You poor man. Let me help you up.
From that moment on, my life as I knew it was over.
Only one member of the Springfield Seven was identified.
I'll miss you, Homer.
I thought I dreamed that, kid. Wait a minute. There's one thing I don't understand. In all those years, why didn't you ever try to contact me?
But I did.
That's what happens when you don't tip your letter carrier at Christmas.
Yes, I'd like to send this letter to the Prussian consulate in Siam by aeromail. Am I too late for the 4:30 autogyro? It's her. At last.
This book must be out of date. I don't see Prussia, Siam, or autogyro.
Keep looking.
She has the sloping brow and cranial bumpage of the career criminal.
Sir, phrenology was dismissed as quackery 160 years ago.
Of course you'd say that. You have the brain pan of a stagecoach tilter.
How many roads must a man walk down before you can call him a man?
7!
Quick, Grandma, hide!
No! Dory's gonna keep me from my meddling!
I had to leave, but you didn't have to tell Homer I was dead!
Can we have sex, please?
Oh, Abe.
Well, I tried. What's for supper?
Look at me, Grandma. I'm a hippie. Peace, man. Groovy. Bomb Vietnam. 4 more years. Up with people.
You know, Grandma, I used to think maybe I was adopted.
2 more ladies come by earlier that day. One was real pretty. The other, sort of plain.
Look, we know you bought the tombstone. We know the fugitive visited that tombstone. Whose tombstone was it?
Just lift up your coffee cups and see.
But bring back some of them gyros.
Chief. You're talking into your wallet.
Grandma, have you ever thought about moving back to Springfield?
Mom, there's nothing to be alarmed about, but could you take one last look at the family and join me in the kitchen?
I'm sorry, sir. I must have taped over that.
Freeze. FBI. The jig is up.
He's gone.
We made it, Homer!
Just think of me as an anonymous friend who rose through the ranks of the Springfield Police to become Chief Clancy Wig.
Yak, 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 yak!
Oh, Homer. Remember, whatever happens, you have a mother, and she's truly proud of you.
Don't forget me!
Don't worry, Homer. You'll always be a part of me.
Don't!
But it looks like I've conquered you at risk, bankrupted you at monopoly, and aggravated you at aggravation.
There's no Bart.
You're right. Where is he?
Ladies, relax. Remember when I said I'd punish Bart after he got us banned from the buffet?
Whatever punishment you gave him must have worked. How did you punish him?
Well, I sat the boy down, looked him straight in the eye, and bought him a top-of-the-line computer gaming rig.
You what?
I get it. You bribed him.
Kill! Die! Die! Get wrecked, noobs!
This is General Splatton. You copy?
Copy!
Copy!
GG! That means good game. It's how the other team lets you know they surrender!
Now I hit Control 6 to defile their corpses. Ha ha! Ha ha!
Marge, the boy just may be learning some life skills.
Mom, do you agree with this?
I guess so. Your father is showing an interest in Bart, which is good.
Well, if that's how things work, then I'm gonna behave badly, too.
I'm really gonna do this. Here I go. Actually, this bibliography could be improved.
Bart's been in the shower for an hour. He's playing that game in the shower. We have to stop this right now. Homer, take care of your son. Make him quit.
Jesus. Sorry, boy. I have to put my foot down.
Please, Dad. Can I play in this one last tournament?
Sorry, boy. You're through.
First prize is $1,000.
You get paid to play video games? All right. Do not tell your mom, but I'm going to say yes. One last tournament.
Oh, thank you, Dad. Group up. Time to put these suckers away.
Oh, you show me some cheese, Ogdenville.
Now to hand you your prize money, which is $1,000 cash.
Let go, Seymour.
I'm telling myself to. I've never held this much money in my hand all at once.
Here you go. $200 each.
Okay, team. Take a break and meet up for practice in 30.
My dad said we could all go to Krusty Burger.
Whoa. You know what, kids? I'm gonna blow your minds with a little bit of hard-earned advice. Quit while you're ahead.
Huh? Okay, but because we came in first, we qualified for a tournament where we could win $500,000.
Childhood's over. It's time for work.
You're going to defy Mom?
I don't directly tell your mother anything bad. I secretly make her a part of everything she's against. That's why I spent your winnings on her. Honey, I got you a present. Don't argue, it's true. I need to get more involved in Bart's life, so I've decided to be his coach.
That's wonderful. Coaching what?
It's a video game.
What? I guess if you're spending time together, what's the harm?
I knew you'd be cool with it. Also, I hired a video game expert to tutor Bart. His name is the Detonator.
Homer, I've watched Bart play here on his Twitch feed and his Hitform, Instabox, Gibtrack, Bazooba, and Yurgapunch streams.
The only word I recognized was Gibtrack.
I think Bart has what it takes to be top 10. Let's jump into a battle. To start, Bart and Nelson will put you up front and we'll back you up with Sophie and Milhouse.
Booyah!
Notice my finger is clicking the mouse with a light, quick stroke to limit joint fatigue and tracking error. Milhouse, make sure you're in position to respond to enemy aggression. Sophie, when they make their move, go in and engage.
My dad's been engaged 20 times. I know what to do.
Okay, Homer, you watch the screen while I take a quick AP.
Strafing into the bathroom, gonna go into defuel mode. Lifting seat with shoe. Pro tip, going over the belt saves time. Shaking, flushing, and hand washing are the real time killers. Once I cut those out, my lag time went way down.
Do you mind if I dance over your corpse?
I'd be mad if you didn't. It's over for me.
Why?
I just lost my gaming edge. Right there, just now. Been in the zone for years, and now I'm not.
Sucks to be old.
I didn't cry at my grandpa's funeral. Mostly because he was racist. But I'm crying now!
He taught us all he could. Now it's up to me.
Do we get uniforms?
No, no uniforms. You're a ragtag bunch without any sponsors that'll have everyone rooting for you. Kids, you need to practice 10,000 hours to get great.
Are you sure?
It's how long Malcolm Gladwell needed to think it up.
I've noticed how much time you've been spending with Bart.
I know it's coming. I'm riding him too hard and you want me to pull back.
No!
What the?
Honestly, I worry so much about that boy. But will you also coach him to be a good man?
That's Flanders' job.
I'm on it.
Aw.
Welcome, Homer. Welcome to the club of dads who live through their glorious athletic children.
Tiger Woods' father!
Hey, I have a name, although I've forgotten it. Homer, we're obsessive sports fathers, so we're gonna teach you how to motivate the only way we know how.
Don't hit me!
Oh, we're gonna hit you, all right, with a song.
Live, live through your kid, wake him up at five. Live, live through your kid, it's the only way to feel alive. Live, live through your kid, homeschooled by his mom. Live, live through your kid. They'll surely come to hate you, but that's later on.
This is still part of the dream, Homer.
So, uniforms!
I'm rooting for those underdogs!
Yay!
Yay! Who can harness those trolls?
On it. Nelson, get ready to back me up in case their heroes engage on me.
On my way.
It's a trap! They're ganking me!
Yeah, they got me!
Respawning in 30.
Hold on a minute. Bart Simpson has not given the GG. And the dynamite mine he planted in the Dragon Turns is exploding now! Springfield is going to the World Championships in Seoul, South Korea, while the Canadian team is out.
Hey, sweetie, what's going on?
I'm only talking to you now to prove a point. You've been spending all your time with Bart, and you haven't paid any attention to me at all.
We'll have girls' time here. Bake cookies, see the movies we want to see.
See?
I want to go to South Korea, to the Jagyesa Buddhist Monastery, because they teach something there so special, so magic. It could be life-changing.
Milhouse, can I have a word with you? Son, the rules say that we get to swap in one player for this round, and I'm asking you to step down.
Dad, I think you need a little more salt in your diet.
Are you sure these are safe here?
No. This whole temple is a scam to collect smelly shoes.
I knew it.
This is what I was talking about. These are salt mandalas.
You have been wasting your talents bowling.
You have to destroy it.
Never! 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 Damn it!
A
amazing Zen.
He's like the reincarnation of the Buddha.
It is the Buddha!
Great, now I feel guilty I stole his shoes.
That's so beautiful. I finally understand why you had to come here. So how do we get it home?
We don't. We destroy it.
What? Are you happy now? Because I am.
Yes, you've achieved Zen. Now you just have to do two more.
We're in the late game and the Evergreen Terrors have a narrow lead against the Brazilian Blowouts, but where's Coach Homer Simpson?
Competition is meaningless. To strive is to fail. Out of nowhere, the mind comes forth. And a third thing. So beautiful. Must destroy.
The match is canceled. No refund. Send in the riot police.
Sorry, you're too fat for coach. We'll have to put you in first class.
Thanks to Boo.
If I can't hear the cats drown in their own barf. Ha-ha, yay, a mess!
Ooh, can I lick the ceiling?
Oh, I was making that cake for the block party today.
I need a price check on Grandma Shortcut's store-bought bundt cake.
We've got some putbacks.
Roger Dodger, boss.
Hey, don't turn old man on me.
Used to be three, but we lost the Z.
If I make out with you, will you shut up?
Attention, block party losers! We are ear poison!
We must have the same recipe. Drive to store, buy cheap cake, serves them right.
Well, Marge, my wife and I are hosting a get-to-know-you game night on Saturday next, or as you call it, next Saturday.
Ooh, game night? I'll just tell Homer and...
Homer, for the last time, do not drink the Yahtzee dice.
Well, if you change your mind, please let us know. We could become couples friends.
Why don't we have any couples friends?
Because couples friends are a myth.
I want new friends.
Can I make an observation? I'm okay with no friends.
Okay with no friends? That's the saddest thing I can imagine my daughter saying to me.
And now the moment of truth on Topiary Wars.
Oh, thank you. Why was that on the Military History Channel?
We're going to that game party, and we're going to be charming and witty. Don't be too loud, and don't be too quiet. When you're too quiet, you get that psycho look.
Dinner party at the neighbors. At least I can drink.
One drink.
What? Walking distance, Marge!
You were charming enough to win me, and that day you didn't have a drink in you.
Wallace has unearthed the most delightful entertainment to thrill us for hours on end. It's a murder mystery, and we're all suspects.
I am a humble farmer from Yorkshire. Humble I can be!
We've rented costumes you'll find accurate to period and conducive to character. We will serve food and wine appropriate to period and palate. Welcome you to the Moors of...
Question? It says here the murderer is Admiral Wainsworth. Who's that?
Now Wallace will once again withdraw into melancholia.
Birth, school, work, death, worth. Drool.
As we say in Russia, goodbye in Russian!
Das svidaniya!
like to be alone for a while.
You want to be more alone?
Yes.
Okay, I slept on the couch and I flipped the sweaty cushions over. What else can I do?
It's okay. No more dinner parties. Our whole social life will be us watching TV and you going to Moe's.
I see.
But not for Lisa. Never for Lisa. We're going to help her make friends.
After this, we'll do makeovers.
So where are all the friends? Well, Lisa's going to be here in 5 minutes, and the only kid who showed up is Gus frickin' Huebner.
Watch your mouth.
Oh, no, you're right, Homer. Abort! Abort!
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, sure, I'm fine.
Nothing's going on.
Right, nothing. As her teacher, I was wondering if you could tell me why Lisa has such trouble making friends.
All right, for some reason, square dancing is a part of the gym curriculum. Now I'm going to open the divider to the girls' gym.
I'll dance with Lisa.
To me? But you're from the other second grade. We only come together for tornado drills.
Swing your partner, swing her hard.
Oh, wait. I was going to All Sales Vinyl after school.
The vintage record store?
Yeah. You want to come with me?
They will fit. They will fit. Yes!
So much fun to finally have a friend who likes the NPR show Wait, Don't Tell Me as much as I do.
See, Marge? Problems will work themselves out if you just leave them alone.
Oh, no one likes veggie smoothies that much. Or at all. Something's fishy about that girl, and I'm gonna follow her till I find out what. This envelope will change your life for the low, low price of $5.
Oh, God, I'm gonna be sick. Mom, paid her to be my friend?
You don't want to be here. Neither do you.
Mom, how could you pay someone to be my friend?
I would have found a friend eventually.
You couldn't wait a damn decade until I got into college.
Lisa, wait.
Marge, don't feel bad. You did what any parent would do.
No, I think I went too far.
Little Homer had a devil of a time making friends. No one wanted to come visit him. So I decided to take matters into my own hands. I paid a couple of boys.
Pay Lenny and Carl to be my friends?
Yes, but Barney's yours for nothing.
Well, that makes me feel better. Lisa, just say something to me.
I'm gonna tell every psychiatrist I ever go to what you did.
A mother's greatest fear.
Mom, stop. I'm sorry. Please stop.
Funny, but hurting your feelings made me feel better.
Try to forget that.
Happy Mother's Day.
Mother's Day? Day?